Okay, champion parents, just please help your champs by pressing my name on the screen and pin my screen. Okay? So that they can see the book that I am showing. I'm going to show you a wonderful storybook today. The story is this. It's called Polar Bear. Polar Bear, what do you hear? A book by Bill Martin Jr. And the pictures are by Eric Carle. Eric Carle also created the story of the Hungry Caterpillar. Alright. Are you ready? Let's go! Can you see the pictures? Champs, can you see the polar bear? Can you see the polar bear?
Yes, Greg can see.
Okay, thank you. Yes. Say, polar bear, polar bear, what do you hear? So we must sound like polar bear. Rawr, rawr. Say, I hear a lion roaring in my ear. A lion. Champs, do you see? Know what? How does a lion sound? Okay, let's pretend to be a lion and say, roar. Very good, William. Let's 1, 2, 3. Champs, let's roar like a lion. Roar. Roar. Okay, let's move on. Lion, lion, what do you hear?
I hear a hippopotamus snorting in my ear.
So this is a hippopotamus. You know how a hippopotamus sound like? It makes a sound like this. Champs, let's do this. Say,
open your mouth.
They're snorting. Hippopotamus, hippopotamus, what do you hear?
I hear a flamingo snorting in my ear.
Do you know what's a flamingo? A flamingo is this nice pink bird. See? My flamingo! Flamingo! Yeah, see? Flamingo. And what sound does it make? Flamingo. Flamingo say, honk, honk! Say, honk, honk! Honk, honk! Honk, honk! Honk, honk! Honk, honk! Flamingo, flamingo, what do you hear? I hear a zebra breathe in my ear.
What is a zebra? This is a zebra. Dum, 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 dum. And the zebra makes a sound like this.
Hee-haw, hee-haw. Like a donkey.
Hee-haw, 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 hee-haw.
Zebra, zebra, what do you hear? I hear a boa constrictor in my ear.
What is a boa constrictor? What is a boa constrictor, champs? Do you know what's a boa constrictor? A boa constrictor is this, a snake. It makes a sound.
Merka, are you afraid of the boa constrictor?
It's alright, okay, don't be afraid, okay? Okay, I'll just put it further away, okay? So, the boa constrictor has the sound of sss. Say sss. Okay? Or you can make the sound sss. Boa constrictor, boa constrictor. What do you hear?
I hear an elephant trumpeting in my ears. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, this is the elephant. Hello, say hello, the elephant. Do you know how to make an elephant? Very good, William. Okay, see, use your two hands, put your here, and then put your elephant. Ah! Yes, try. Ah! Very good, Lima. Ah! 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 Yes. Elephant, elephant, oops. Elephant, elephant, what do you hear? I hear a leopard.
I hear a leopard snarling in my ear.
Do you know what's a leopard? A leopard is this animal. And what? It looks so fierce. And what animal, what sound does it make? It makes you do this. And say, yes, one more time. Slump. Yes, very good. Leopard, leopard, what do you hear?
I hear a peacock yelping in my ear.
Do you know what's a peacock, James? This is a peacock. Take a look at the peacock. Isn't it so beautiful? Look at the beautiful feathers of the peacock. Okay, and do you know how does a peacock sound like? A peacock sound like this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Try. like me.
Yeah.
Say, peacock. Peacock, peacock, what do you hear?
Yeah. I hear a walrus yelping in my ear.
Walrus. Do you know what is a walrus? Champs? Walrus has two long teeth like this. Okay, you want to try? Put two fingers here. Then you say, whoop. And make it sound like this. He bellows. Whoop. 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 Try. Okay, walrus. Okay, look. This is the walrus. Look at the walrus. Look at this walrus. He has two long white teeth. And say, walrus, walrus, what do you hear?
Meep, meep. I hear a zookeeper whistling in my ear.
Zookeeper. Do you know what's a whistle? Chess? Whistle? I'll show you. Okay. You want to try? Or champion parents? Yes. Thank you, some of you. Show your chance how to do a whistle. Very good. I can turn to the next page. See, this is the zookeeper. He is taking care of all the animals. Zookeeper, zookeeper, what do you hear? See, I hear children
growling like a polar bear. Growl. Roaring like a lion. Roar. Snorting like a hippopotamus. Fluting like a flamingo. A flamingo. See?
Honk, honk. Honk, honk.
Makes ring like a zebra.
Honk, honk.
Hissing like a boa constrictor. Trumpeting like an elephant. Remember trumpeting? See? Very good. I can see some of you like the elephant very much. And snarling like a leopard. Yelping like a peacock.
Yep. Yep, yep. Yep, yep.
Yes, and bellowing like a walrus.
Okay, chance, I hope you enjoyed today's story. Yes, I hope say. Okay, who likes the peacock? Anybody? Raise up your hand. Yes. Anybody likes the peacock? My peacock? Yes! Thank you, Merka's mommy. Thank you, Merka. Yes. Who likes the leopard? Huh? Nobody likes the leopard? Okay. Who likes the elephant? Elephant? Yes? Ah, I can see some of you like the elephant. Elephant. Okay. Likes the boa constrictor. The snakes. Oh, I think it's a fright. Scary for some of you. I'm so sorry. Okay. Who likes the zebra? Likes the flamingo. You like the flamingo? William? Yes? Flamingo! Who likes the hippopotamus?
Hippopotamus?
Hey, who likes the lion?
Roar!
Roar!
And who likes the polar bear? Growl! The polar bear, see? The polar bear.
Okay, I think today we come to the end of today's story. And I hope you have lots of fun. So I just hope that you have a good break and have a good lunch. And for your next for your Chinese lesson in the afternoon. Skip lesson, the goodbye song, alright? 1, 2, 3. This is the way we say goodbye, say goodbye, say goodbye. This is the way we say goodbye. Goodbye to the PG Champs. Yay! Well done, PG Champs. Okay, bye! See you! Okay, thank you! Thank you, Champs! Thank you, Miss Nana!
Bye-bye!
Goodbye!